The 10 best Valentine's Day movies on Netflix. Valentine's Day is Sunday, and with most of us holed up in our homes due to the coronavirus COVID-19 pandemic, it's a great time to snuggle up with your partner and take in a new romantic movie or a beloved classic you've enjoyed together before. And if you're separated from the one you love because of the pandemic, you can have a Netflix party and watch it together from wherever you are. From romantic comedies that make you giggle and blush to tales that might just break your heart, Netflix has Valentine's Day covered for those of us who plan to stay in this year. Number 10. To All the Boys I've Loved Before. When Lara Jean's secret love letters get mailed to 5 of her crushes, her life turns upside down. This Netflix original stars Lana Condor and Noah Centineo, and is based on the popular book by Jenny Ha. Number 9. To All the Boys, P.S. I Still Love You. In the sequel to All the Boys I've Loved Before, Lara Jean and Peter are officially a couple, when another recipient of one of the old love letters enters the picture. Number 8. To All the Boys, Always and Forever. The film follows Lara Jean as she prepares to leave high school and head off to college. While the plan at first is to go to college with Peter, after she takes a couple of trips to different places around the world, she starts to question whether that's the right path for her. Number 7. Remember Me. Want something a bit sadder to cry over? This one will tear your heart out, according to Netflix Life. It stars Robert Pattinson, Emily the Raven, Chris Cooper, Lena Olin, Tate Ellington and Pierce Brosnan. The film follows Ally, a student at NYU who tries to live every day to the fullest after watching her mother be murdered right in front of her, and Tyler, a guy struggling with his parents' split, his workaholic father, and the fact that his brother died by suicide. Number 6. Falling in Love. If you're looking for something more fun and kind of Hallmark Y, check this one out. It stars Christina Milian, Adam Demos, Jeffrey Boyer Chapman, Anna Julien and Claire Chittham. It starts with a workaholic woman who thinks she has a perfect life. But that all changes when her design firm closes and she wins the chance to restore a charming inn in New Zealand. Number 5. A Walk to Remember. Another tearjerker, this one is will have you sobbing for a good long time after it ends, Netflix Life says. The movie came out in 2002, and stars Mandy Moore, Shane West, Peter Coyote, Daryl Hannah, Lauren German, Clayne Crawford and Al Thompson. The high school story revolves around one of the most popular guys in school, Landon Carter, who is considered a bad boy and quite rebellious, and Jamie Sullivan, the minister's daughter who seems to never do anything wrong. It takes a few twists and is guaranteed to break your heart. Number 4. The Kissing Booth. For a lighter look at love, The Kissing Booth is a good choice. It stars Joey King, Joel Courtney, Jacob Elordi, Carson White, Hilton Pessler, Joshua Daniel Eadie and Bianca Boss. The film follows two friends, Elle and Lee, who have very specific rules when it comes to who they can date. Things get interesting when they decide to have a kissing booth at the school carnival. New relationships develop and romances begin. Number 3. Ibiza. This film stars Gillian Jacobs, Richard Madden, Vanessa Bayer, Phoebe Robinson, Felix Gomez and Michaela Watkins. The story revolves around Harper, an exhausted woman who is overworked at her PR firm. Her boss, Sarah, never appreciates her or recognizes all the work she does. That seems to change when Sarah books her on a flight to Barcelona to secure a new client. Number 2. About Time. In the mood for a time travel romance. This is one you'll want to see. The movie follows Tim Lake who, at the age of 21, finds out that the man in his family can travel through time and decides to use his power to improve his love life. He finds that changing things in the past is not the way to change things in the present. Number 1. Set It Up. This movie stars Zoe Deutsch, Glenn Powell, Lucy Liu, Taye Diggs, Joan Smalls, Meredith Hagner and Pete Davidson. It follows Harper, an overworked assistant to Kirsten Stevens, an editor of an online sports magazine, and Charlie, an equally overworked assistant to Rick Otis, a venture capitalist. They meet one night when they're both trying to pick up food for their boss and plan a strategy to make their bosses fall in love so they can have more time to themselves.